and the Gwalans, the Kaukulas, and the Kaukulases were separated from Lord Krishna. And they were attending to the clouds, they were separated and they were sad. They started to sing song about their Lord, about that separation. And that is where Biraha started. Another form of Biraha is when they would stand in their villages and give local commentary on what was happening. This is what they knew as Biraha. When they left India, they came to Trinidad again. They did not know where they was coming to. They did not know what was happening. And therefore they started to sing about their God. You know why? They kept God so close to their heart. So they, my Biraha, would explain with the accompaniment of the dholak, the dhantal, and the organ. You know, very rare we have the Nagar drums in Trinidad. We have people playing that. And I want to show you all here that we have these instruments that we can use. My Biraha is going to explain the troubles our ancestors had. A Biraha written by Sadhu Ramdass. And my Biraha here will explain where they became doctors, lawyers, judges, magistrates, pandits, and even mulabis. And they were very versed in their scriptures. My Biraha will start from here. Hey,